Detroit Urban Survival Training. This is an extendable baton. You should never use an extendable baton to strike anyone unless you're dealing with multiple aggressors or someone else who's armed with a weapon. We're going to share with you today some ways you can use it for manipulation and compression that can help you avoid possible negative legal consequences and ramifications for using this weapon. In the event that someone puts their hands on you and you just want to escape, you simply take the base of the baton, place it at the top of the hand between the bones, press your palm here, and it will lock them down and make them let you go. To control the aggressor, step one, put the baton in the middle of the arm here, pull into your chest. Two, turn. Three, hold to the ground for law enforcement if necessary. Aggressor is choking you. One, two, three, pull into your midsection. You have control.